I believe in helping people get good, meaningful careers because I think it fulfills them, but it also helps to uplift their family. Solving this, what is known as the industry skills gap, where the industry needs are moving too fast for education to catch up, I think that's a very worthy problem to solve. Hi everyone, I'm Gary from Jobcrat. I'm the co-founder and CEO of Jobcrat. Jobcrat is a workforce transformation platform that uses AI to help individuals and organizations be ready for the future of work. For us, we really focus on our vision of what I call maximizing human potential to help people really make sure that they have the skills that gives them competitive edge in the market in the future, and using AI as the fundamentals to guide people in career recommendations, training recommendations, and even job recommendations. The inspiration was personal in the sense that in my previous company, I was head of marketing. I do have a marketing degree from a university in Singapore, but when I went into that role, I realized that what I learned in university is great, but it may not be that relevant for what I do in the job anymore. So I didn't even know that I needed to know things like social media marketing, like SEO, SEM. I even needed to learn coding, HTML, CSS to build email campaigns. And when I was growing my marketing team as well, I realized that when I was hiring fresh graduates, they could come from the best schools in the world, but they're not, you know, having the industry-ready skills that I'm looking for. So I had to train them on the weekends on these critical skills to me. So I thought this is actually a very pertinent problem. It affected me personally where I didn't know what I needed to know to do the job. And I thought there's something worth solving. AI is a tool, AI is a technology, but it needs to be applied to make certain things better. So in our case, we apply it to make the whole user experience better for an individual and even for the HR manager, for example, to recommend the right training or to analyze your company's data to find the right person for this particular job role. I think that's where we focus on the user experience and using our AI technology to make that much easier. I think one of the most memorable experiences was probably in our second year. We were not making that much money at that point, not making much revenue because we were still figuring out the business model and the right target market. And that's when I had to make the really painful decisions to let people go, to give salary cuts, etc. And I took that very personally. I took that as a failure of myself. Luckily, within 6 months, we were able to turn that around. We were able to find a good business model. We were able to secure good contracts, and I was able to pay back salaries that I was owing. And the team stuck with me. I think that's something that goes down as a great memory for me as well, where even though I told people that, you know, you have to take half salary, they still stuck with me for the 6 months and was able to pay them back. And of course, now we are definitely, you know, in a different trajectory, in a high growth stage, but being able to get over that initial hurdle was essential. I think our future plans are really to consolidate our current growth in Singapore, but also to expand overseas. We have a product that is better proven and tested, you know, and is actually providing impact. So we want to bring this technology to the region. And second is really to continue focusing on being a company with sustainable growth, to make sure that yes, we grow, we continue to grow very fast, but to make sure that it's done in a responsible and sustainable manner.